Are your children learning how to multiply and divide by 10, 100 and 1000? Let's have a look at how they can do this and some fabulous resources which you can use to help them in their learning. Looking at a place value mat, we can see that when we multiply by 10, the numbers move one column to the left, and we need to put a 0 in as a placeholder in our ones column. When multiplying by 100, the numbers move 2 places to the left, and by 1000, 3 places to the left. When dividing, our number is getting smaller, and so dividing by 10 moves our number 1 place to the right, dividing by 100 moves it 2 places right, and by 1000 moves it 3 places to the right. As you can see, depending on the size of your dividend, the number you are dividing, your answer may be a decimal number. Being able to multiply and divide swiftly by multiples of 10 is a really important skill for children to develop during Key Stage 2, but getting confident and picking up the pace with this can take time. Fortunately, Twinkl is here to help. Here are 5 fabulous resources which you can use to help your children learn how to multiply and divide by 10, 100 and 1000. Start with these, Multiplying and Dividing by 10 and 100 worksheets. These differentiated sheets will help children learn how to move the digits when multiplying and dividing by 10 and 100. The worksheets start with multiplying and dividing single digit numbers by 10 and 100. They then progress on to multiplying and dividing 3 and 4 digit numbers by 10 and 100. This lovely multiply by 10, 100 and 1000 worksheet would be a fantastic home learning task or morning activity. These engaging sheets ask children to match the eggs to the dragons by multiplying by 10, 100 or 1000 and would be a great way to consolidate this skill. Practice the Key Stage 2 skill of dividing by 100 with this dividing 4 digit numbers by 100 worksheet, which will remind children how to divide numbers by 100 without the use of decimals. They will also be able to see how it affects the place value of the digits, building confidence before they move on to dividing across the decimal line. Use it for early morning work, a math starter, or with an intervention group. To increase speed at multiplying by 1000, why not use this handy multiplying whole numbers by 1000 worksheet. A fantastic homework task or morning work activity, these sheets give children a range of numbers to multiply by 1000. Children can race one another or a previous personal best to see how quickly they can multiply by 1000. Finally, this Year 4 Math same day intervention on dividing 1 and 2 digit numbers by 10 and 100 is an ideal way to support children who are finding this concept difficult. Using a variety of visual aids and practical activities, it provides a step-by-step guide to ensure children understand how numbers change when they are divided by 10 and 100 and are made 1/10th or 1/100th of the size. Children will use place value charts and counters to practically divide numbers by 10 and 100, including decimal number answers. Also included is a fun game that will engage children and consolidate their learning. This resource includes an easy-to-follow intervention plan, a set of printable resources, and a home learning task to share with parents. I'm sure that your children will be experts in multiplying and dividing by 10, 100, and 1000 in no time. Do head on over to our website to check out these resources in full, and let us know how you find them with your comment and star rating. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely rest of your day.